Welcome to the channel. It's me, Paulie, guys, and we're here for another reaction. And this is a request. This is a legit request, like all the one we have. And this goes by Elvis Presley, and he'll be singing There Goes My Everything. According to the information here in the video, it said it was recorded on June 8, 1970. I'm a little puzzled because, I mean, I know that Elvis Presley divorced Priscilla somewhere in 1973. But we're going to talk about that later. All right, I have some doubts here. I want you guys to help me to clear those doubts. So thank you guys. But now let's go into the reaction and check on the song There Goes My Everything by no other than the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. There goes.
There goes my only possession. Steps slowly walking as they gently walk across a lonely floor, and a voice is softly saying, darling, this will be goodbye.
Very painful to listen to these lyrics. That's what I can feel is pain, and incredible pain is what I can feel, especially if it comes from the King Elvis. One thing about Elvis, I can tell you that he meant everything he said, man, in those songs. When he would make a sad song, you know it was real. And you know where the pain was coming from. You can feel already where everything starts. You know the reason for that. You can already feel the reason. It's so clear. All right.
As my memory turns back the pages, I can see the happy years we've had before. Now the love that kept his old heart beating has been shattered by the close of the door. Well, there goes my reason for living. Oh, there goes the one of my dreams. Well, there goes my only possession. Thank you.
That was the king of rock and roll. None other than Elvis Presley. And there goes my everything. And you can see, you can feel and see. I mean, I can listen to the song. I start having images, non-stop images about Elvis. You see, because there goes my everything. That's what he said. There goes my everything. So my only love is slipping away. That's what I'm trying to say. My only love, see, my only possession, my treasure, my only possession. Priscilla Presley. I think that was really, I don't know. He said, I remember one time Elvis said that Priscilla Presley was the love of her life. So that's what he said. There goes my everything. It's like there's nothing I can do to stop her from slipping away from my hands. It doesn't matter how great I am, how powerful my music is. She's still leaving me. So this is tough. What I was trying to say to you guys at the beginning, you guys have that information. I will appreciate if any of you can let me know. So, sorry, guys. I just want to get it from you. I don't want to go Google looking for nothing. I want you guys to tell me. All right, because the song was on June, was recorded officially on June the 8th, 1970. So it means in 1970, they're already separating already, Elvis and Priscilla. I thought maybe they were starting to have some rumors of being separated, maybe somewhere in 1971, 1972, maybe. Because I know they divorced somewhere in 1973, I think October. But I mean, what I would like to know, how long they were separated before the divorce. That's what I would like to know. I don't want to think that they already separated in 1970. That's too early, because they get married in 1967. So I mean, already 1970, they were already split. They were not living together. So I want you guys to, like, I'm sorry, guys, if I get too personal, but I need to hear from you, please. You know, okay, how can something so good, you know, it's over, you know? But I always think, like, before, like, Elvis and Priscilla were, like, the perfect couple, the perfect love, the perfect couple, everything, the perfect family, just, wow. Anyway, guys, it was awesome. I like the way Elvis sing the song with so much love and real pain, with real feeling, with real grief, with so much love. Even on a painful song, he can sing so beautiful. I don't know how. That's the thing, the great thing about Elvis. In his worst moment, he still can give the best. Thank you guys so much for allowing me to make this reaction for you. It means a lot to me, the one who requested this song. Thank you so much. Being able to react to any song of Elvis means so much to me, because I'm a fan. Ever since I was a kid, ever since I saw that magazine where they were showing Elvis, that live magazine in the 70s, I saw Elvis there. I just fall in love with his music. Thank you so much, y'all. I'll see you soon again. Take care.